needin' you's helpin' over here.
Weesa must hurry!
Captain, Weesa going as quick as Weesa can. Weesa have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jar Jar, Weesa must help them to load the wagons. Look around for the Boomers.
Okay, day. Yosa can count on me, sir. Keep this in. Very shiny.
Misa thought that big log would never move.
Found on them all. Well done. Now we shall ready for battling.
All it done. Times for a well-earned restin'.
Jar Jar, we shall have to get going. Battle awaits. Shield!
Boy, Boomer, this
that are broken.
What if we smush it together and make a big catapult? I give up.
Archie, get us off this autopilot. You did it, Archie. Look, there they are.
Let's get in close.
I know we're in trouble. Just hang on.
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers.
Dangerous. We need to take them out.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2? This is kind of fun. It's working, R2. It's working.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help! There are so many ships! We gotta shoot some more! lot of damage. Spinning! That's a good trick.
Fighters! There's more vulture droids than we anticipated. Let's spin them out.
Take that! This! We aren't gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage. What a shot!
Not good.
Ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Thank you.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
How terrible! This city isn't safe anymore. I shall move to Alderaan at once. I'll be much safer there.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Master.
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Stay here.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them. Watch out for that power coupling! How many times must I tell you to avoid power couplings?
Maybe just one more time.
They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them. Anakin.
Has my flying improved, Master?
Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
Whoa.
hired you?
It was a bounty hunter call.
Toxic dart.
We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something. An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
Don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. What do you say? Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
And he knows of my 6-6 layer cake? I haven't seen one layer since I got here. That's it. Thanks a lot.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone? Nothing like a tall... My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Where's my shot of club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes. Where's my shot of club sandwich? Looks delicious.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick. Wow, let me at it.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green, you can't miss it. Better late than never.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back washing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no, it's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kaminoans keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4, I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives. I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives, see if we can find out more about it.
Shall we get you on your way? You'll be there in no time.
Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal. According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
Master Yoda. Who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
B5,
Be careful with those. Perhaps you wish to hear a story of the Jedi trial. The rounding of the Bogwings was so competitive that they commemorated it with paintings and busts around the archives. As I recall, Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there. Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master, Qui-Gon Jinn. But neither of them could be Ki-Adi-Mundi, who just missed out on first because the judge failed to count the bog wings that nested on his head. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating with the bog wings, but failed to catch a single one, so he came in dead last. Which was a relief to Mace Windu, who only managed to catch one, and that was only because it flew into a window. That's the tale. Let me know if you'd like to hear it again.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet. Thank you.